Bob Corker and Jeff Flake as feud with Donald Trump, and reports that Bill O'Reilly paid $32 million to settle a sexual harassment suit. Late-night hosts on Tuesday addressed the strongly worded rebukes of Donald Trump by Republican Senators Bob Corker and Jeff Flake, plus Bill O'Reilly's response to the revelation that he paid $32 million to settle a sexual harassment suit. Internal strife is tearing the Republican Party apart at the seams, Stephen Colbert began. It's like a new civil war, only this time neither side is trying to help black people. The latest shots from Fort Trumpter are against Tennessee Senator and man seeing his daughter's neck tattoo for the first time, Bob Corker. Corker and Trump have been fighting for a while now. You might recall that Corker called the White House an adult daycare center. Clever, but not entirely accurate. With Trump, you also need a night shift. Colbert went on. The latest feud started bright and early today when Corker went on all the morning shows to criticize Donald Trump. And Trump was watching, because he immediately tweeted, "Bob Corker, who helped President O give us the bad Iran deal and Colton T get elected dog catcher in Tennessee, is now fighting tax cuts." Now, some of what Trump said about Corker was not true, specifically all of it, Colbert said. And Corker pointed that out. Colbert went on, "Corker is not alone. This afternoon, we got some huge news from one-term Arizona Senator and upright Golden Retriever Jeff Flake. Flake has been an outspoken critic of the president's for a while, but today he really unloaded." Colbert then showed clips of Flake's speech from the Senate floor, where he credited Trump for debasing the nation and vowed not to be complicit, advocating for a return to civility and stability. "Hold on, you reacting like all Donald Trump does is go on Twitter to threaten global stability," Colbert quipped. He also threatens football players. Colbert finished, "First McCain, then Corker, now Flake. Why is it that Republicans only speak up against Donald Trump when they know they're not running for election? They finally grow a set, then they say, I am taking my balls and going home." Trevor Noah on Bill O'Reilly. Trevor Noah of Comedy Central discussed reports that Bill O'Reilly paid $32 million to settle a sexual harassment suit, which prompted an angry response from the former Fox News host. Noah showed a clip of a video O'Reilly posted on Tuesday, in which he says his enemies wish to silence him and that the reports are not to be believed. O'Reilly also said he has shocking evidence that would clear his name, but will not take the case to court. "We believe it because you paid $32 million on sexual harassment, that's why we believe it," the host shot back. "I am sorry that I am stuck on this, but it is just an amazing amount of money to pay out if you are not guilty. So let me get this straight. You have evidence, shocking evidence, that would totally exonerate you. But you're not going to go to court?" O'Reilly hasn't released any shocking evidence, Noah explained. What he did try to do was make it seem like all his former colleagues were completely cool with him. There's only one problem, they have Twitter. Noah then explained that O'Reilly